SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn off Do Not Disturb on iPhone 15 Pro. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If your iPhone is currently in Do Not Disturb mode, as indicated by this little half moon icon at the top of the screen, then you're probably not receiving notifications from your apps, and you may not be seeing notifications about text messages or phone calls. So if you no longer wish to be in Do Not Disturb mode, then you can turn it off by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen, which is going to open the control center, and then you're going to see that it says Do Not Disturb on with a little half moon icon to the left of it. If you tap that half moon icon, then that's going to take your phone out of Do Not Disturb mode. If you want to continue using Do Not Disturb mode, but you want to change something about the way that it works, then you can open the Settings app. You can then select the Focus option, and then you can choose Do Not Disturb or any of the other focus modes that you have set up. Once you're on this page, you can customize notifications from different people and apps. You can also customize the different Do Not Disturb screens, and you can even choose to set a schedule for when Do Not Disturb goes on. If you would like to use a different focus mode other than the Do Not Disturb mode, then you can activate a specific focus mode by swiping down from the top right corner of the screen to open the control center. And then rather than just tapping on this half moon icon, you can tap and hold on the word focus. Now here you should see a list of all the focus modes that are currently available on your phone. So if you want to enter one of those focus modes, you can simply tap on the focus mode and it'll be on. And then when you go back into the control center, you'll see that that focus mode is currently active. And once again, you can turn off these other focus modes by tapping this button to the left of focus, which will put you back into standard operating mode.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.